We're here on day three of my workshop for 3D Anamorphics, and here's some of our results. Let's take a look and spin around it, kind of see how we've distorted and stretched this out so that it makes the effect or the illusion that we're looking for here. So we get at the right angle, starts looking a little bit more realistic. And there we go.